Mercy by Rudy Francisco. She asks me to kill the spider. Instead, I get the most peaceful weapons I can find. I take a cup and a napkin. I catch the spider, put it outside, and allow it to walk away. If I am ever caught in the wrong place, at the wrong time, just being alive, I'm not bothering anyone. I hope I am greeted with the same kind of mercy.